Check to make sure the water tank is locked into place by pushing it all the way down.